Rockford police catch a burglar red-handed. Early Sunday morning, officers were called to the Walgreens on Kishwaukee Street near 16th Avenue for an alarm. When investigators arrived, they saw a man inside the building stealing tobacco products. Officers took Sean Savage into custody. He is charged with possession of burglary tools, criminal damage to property, and obstructing ID. He also has outstanding warrants.